You know, 0-8 at the nest. Seven.
Grace Gilman leads off the Hornets on floor exercise. Opening with a big and beautiful double pike. Getting good height on her lead combination. Setting up for that second tumbling pass. Be a front layout to a punch front full. Giving the judges almost nothing in deductions on those first two passes. Setting up for that final tumbling pass. She'll do a round of back handspring, double tuck. Great landing. A smile and a stinger's up